Hey guys, Zayam's here. And today we're going to do of the Trollhunter Rise of the Titans review. Now we're going to be from Trollhunters Rise of the Titans review from DreamWorks. I don't really care about them. Let's say that if we get turned from the side. From DreamWorks, from Trollhunters Rise of the Titans review from 2021. Yeah, I never be given what the dark charger firm, so also, thank you for watching and seeing this video. Bye.